Okay, so today I'll just play a bunch of bridge with the cheapest keyboard on Amazon, which was at the time $13.99, although I can't find the listing for it anymore, so I don't know how much it is now.